Ladies and gentlemen, generating an extra $500 to $1,000 a month may seem impossible right now. But in this short video, I'm going to tell you different easy online side hustle ideas that have the potential to be highly profitable. So let's start. Number one, blogging. You may not see an immediate return on investment on blogging, but the good thing is it's pretty much passive income when you start getting some grief. The sky is pretty much the limit when you think of income you will get when your blog gets a good amount of traffic from search engines and also from social media. Number two, affiliate marketing. You can promote your affiliate links on your blog or on your social media accounts. Just make sure you promote something that's going to actually add value to your followers. Number three, video marketing. You can promote sponsored products via video marketing. You can do product reviews and tutorials on YouTube and monetize it with ads and also from your affiliate links. Number four, social media influencer. When you have got a considerable following on social media and you get pretty good engagement rates on your content, then you are technically an influencer. You can easily command premium rates from brands who want to do business with you. Number five, social media manager. Not all businesses know what to do with their social media accounts. You will have the opportunity to make a significant impact on businesses. The great thing is you can have many different clients at the same time because it's relatively easy to automate social media activity. Number six, sell information products. Selling e-courses and ebooks are very popular nowadays. It's relatively easy to create content like this, and it's easier to just outsource it to freelancer who can write faster and better than you. Number seven, freelance work. If you are interested in freelancing online, like writing, designing, building apps, and websites, then you should check out sites like Upwork and freelancer.com. However, these are global marketplace, so you will have people from all over the world competing on price and skills. If you want to set yourself apart from your competitions and you are extremely confident in your skill, then don't be afraid to beat rates you know you deserve. Is there anything else you'd like to know more about and wish was included in this video? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I'll be glad if you like the video and give me some ideas on how I can improve my videos. And don't forget to subscribe.